Sometimes you feel like talking and walking.
Sometimes you feel like sitting.
Sometimes. Most of the time, you just want to stand in your authority and deliver in high quality. But what if you could add speed? How would that affect the way you show up in the world? I've built a green screen studio and, by the way, shown everyone else exactly how to set it up. That is speed if you have the time and budget.
Today is also about a working studio for everyone.
If you've watched videos here for any length of time, you know I'm partial to using green screen. Why? Well, it has to do with the artifice of authenticity. You want to produce a receivable message, so it needs to be dialed in a bit. You wouldn't keep your radio station on static and say, oh, well, you know, that's just more authentic audio. Hi, I'm Steve Washer, and this is the 5-Minute Authority, where people come to dial in their message. I know. Some say they're just being authentic when they shaky cam their way through, but I wonder if they would do radio with an iPhone or build a sales page on MySpace, also in the name of authenticity. Probably not. And yet they'll do the equivalent with video, which transmits more information than all media put together. So we need to give a little love to a few details, just enough to break through the static. I do it with green screen, but there are other ways. Let me introduce you to a couple of members of our community who use simpler forms of production with their content carousel. Rashid Kotwal is a business coach who's getting thousands of views on LinkedIn. No green screen, no fancy graphics, just really clean video and audio. And Rashid, standing in his authority, simplicity itself.
Surgery. There's only one surgeon in town capable of saving you, and she names her price. You nearly fall off the chair, swallow really hard, and then say, I'll find the money.
Okay. Lucy Gable has made simplicity an art form. Many pros wouldn't be able to top Lucy's production values. Again, no green screen.
I mean, we all have different bodies, different microbiomes, different lifestyles, and different food preferences. Yet every leader needs to be able to leverage their fitness, their energy, their vitality, and their mental focus.
Lucy and Rashid both demonstrate that your message, your authority, your gifts, the way you package them into something people can love, those are the factors that work best in your videos. So let me show you a simpler kind of production, one that lets you go into creation mode anytime you get an idea. It's designed around three core concepts: simplicity, durability, and reliability. If it isn't simple, it'll take too long to make even one video. If the equipment isn't durable, we have to keep replacing it. And if it isn't reliable, we just won't finish. That's why I created the $100 Studio, or as Stevie likes to call it, Studio on a Stick. It's very portable, but it's still a studio because everything is so secure and locked down. And it's a studio for everyone because it all takes place within about 2 square feet. It has only 7 elements, but each one is critical. Let's see how they fit together. You can follow along in the PDF. We start with this light stand. It's very small, but very sturdy. With some of the cheaper versions, the piece that screws in at the top might not fit snugly enough, and then all you have is a selfie stick with a spinning camera. By the way, this is that piece. It's the swivel mount. It's how we start turning this light stand into a tripod. And why don't we just use a tripod? Because none of the lightweight ones go over 5 feet, and they're all pretty rickety up there.
We need something that will go slightly above eye level so that the shadows fall underneath our chin.
The next piece is the camera holder, and it's the heart of the system. Most of these things, they're just too fragile, but this one is so secure. It uses incremental pressure to hold the phone in place, no matter how big or small it is. It's a beautiful thing. And next is the microphone. Now we need a mic because we're going to be 5 feet from the camera, and that's just too far out to throw our voice.
Good audio will make our picture look better. And this microphone sounds better than the specs would indicate. Plus, you can run it through Audacity and make it sound even better.
Then we have the software, Filmic Pro, for the iPhone or the Galaxy. It gives you better
quality than the camera's, or well, than the camera phone's native camera. Better focus, color, and exposure, all automatically. Just place these reticules where you'll be standing and forget about it. The sixth element is the phone itself, which means this method will actually improve over time as phone technology itself improves. I don't recommend using a teleprompter with this particular setup. That introduces an element of complexity that could upset the delicate balance of this video ecosystem.
But here's a video on how to just nail this without a teleprompter. And also, you can download the location primer with all kinds of tips on how to choose and set up a good filming environment. And what about the seventh element? Well, that's you at your best, and we have countless ways to help you get there.
I hope this studio serves you well. Send me a link to what you're making. I'm Steve Washer. We'll see you next time on the 5-Minute Authority.